Assalamu alaikum, dear student. Hope you are well by the grace of Almighty Allah. Welcome to NIEVS Summer School. I am Belal Hussain, Assistant Teacher of Mathematics of National Ideal English Version School, Day Shift. Dear student, look, today our topic is What Problem? Part 2. This is the Part 2, Term Annual, Lecture Number 38. Dear student, I have given you a suggestion for mathematics and all the word problem has already done. Okay, now this is going on the revision class. Okay, look dear student, today also I have select two questions which is also already done. Okay, but yet I will solve these two questions. Okay, let's solution. Look, one number. 8 students make a group in each. That means 8 students make one group. If there are 72 students, then how many group will be there? Okay, that means I will solve now. Look, solution. 8 students make one group. Okay, therefore 72 72 students make 72 division 8 groups. Okay, if you divide 72 by 8, then we get 9, because we know 9 8s are 72. Okay, then you write 9 groups. So our answer will be 9 groups. Okay, that means using 72 students we make 9 groups. Okay, dear student, you look, this word problem also depend on the times table. Okay, so you must be memorize the times table. Now I will solve the question number 2. Okay, see now, Shuman bought a book of 48 taka. That means the price of one book is 48 taka and color pens 36 taka. That means the price of color pens 36 taka. Question now. Now question, how much taka did he spend? Okay, right. Right now, the price of one book look the price of one book is 48 taka. And the price of color pens, you see price of color pens, right? The price of color pens is how much taka? 36 taka.
has in total spent,
in total spent how much? You adding these
8 plus 6, 14,
and you have 1 in your hand. 1 plus 3, 4, 4 plus 4, 8. That means Shuman spends in total 84 taka. Okay?
Now write the answer. 84.
Okay, dear student, I hope you understood today's topic. You keep practicing at home, you stay safe, stay well, see you again.